All right, so this week on a 2-and-2, I have Kalece with me, and I have Alice with me, and we purposely waited to do this 2-and-2 because Valentine's Day is coming up. So I'm here to protest it again. Last year I did a protest, got a lot of comments on it. This year I'm protesting. I brought two women with me
to get our views on Valentine's Day.
He finally suckered someone into
I finally suckered him. Somebody into my revolution. So Kalece, you got a man's?
I have a man, but every day my man treats me right. So Valentine's Day is nothing special.
Every day? Y'all just hooked up last week. Don't need more. Whatever.
It's like, young love. Don't worry about it. Wait a couple of months.
Right. Like, wait till 6 months. Then you go,
it's
like,
not gonna
he gets on my nerve. I can't stand him. Be scratching her like I forget him. All right, Alice.
So,
yes, how long have you been with your man? Well, 7 year itch?
The first time or the second time?
That says it all right there. So, y'all don't want to protest Valentine's Day with me?
No, I am protesting.
Yes. Yes, we protested. Why are we protesting?
I'm protesting because I hate that men just on the particular day spend all their money and then every other day they're like,
stole my
I'm
answer.
Broke.
That's right.
No, they not supposed to do that. You treat your woman right every day, right. Not just one day.
Not just one day. I respect that. And that's what you say, Andrew?
Well, my whole thing is I'm going to go all out on this one day. Mm-hmm. So for the rest of the year, I don't care what I do. So it's like, what we were talking about earlier, 3 months later, hey, we don't go out no more.
Yeah,
here's
I
the ticket.
You,
we
I
went
took
out.
You out February 14th.
Great.
Then you don't remember that? Took a picture and everything.
On the plaque, on the wall.
On the wall. So I just want to say I'm going to simplify it, and this is how we're going to end it. I respect Fat Tuesday more than I respect Valentine's Day. Deuces, people.